Gayers.
Today is Friday, September 24th. Welcome to Gay Nation News. I'm Jaden.
I'm Josue.
Josue.
What's up?
I have a question. Is Batman a bad guy?
You know, think about it now. He practically is, you know. Because he literally just goes out middle of the night, dressed in all black, and then just beats up dudes for doing, like just petty thefts, too. Like, he'll just see a dude and he'll just...
You could never do this again.
It's like, I can't do it again. You broke my arm.
Yeah, I mean, you could tell he's a menace. He's a grown man wearing latex at 12 at night, you know. You already can't trust him.
Yeah. And then, and he just has no authority to do any of this.
Yeah. Why do you think he's friends with Gordon, you know? Has to have an alibi somehow.
You know, and then there's his daughter, you know.
We're not going to get into that. Anyway, our Gators play Clear Falls tonight at Veterans Stadium. Don't forget to wear your neon to light up the nights. Also, we can't forget our Lady Gators play as well this evening, so come on out and cheer on all of our teams to another win.
Auditions for this year's musical, Matilda, are coming up soon. Auditions are September 29th through October 1st, and the time slot reserved for high school students is 4 or 5 p.m. You only need to pick one day to audition, so mark your calendar and break a leg. Not actually.
Light of Windows Open Doors return starting next week. On Tuesdays and Thursdays, tutors will be available to help you with your homework in the library from 2:45 to 6 p.m. You will need to sign in and fill out a task card to let staff know what you're working on. If you're not working on something, your seat will be given to someone else in line. There will also be computers available for students who are working on credit recovery or Edgenuity.
Are you enrolled in the health science pathway? Do you enjoy participating in community service? Do you have a competitive spirit? HOSA, Future Health Professionals, is a student organization for you. Just use the QR code or link below to register and pay the $25 annual fees. The deadline to join HOSA is October 4th. Our first meeting will be held on October 7th at 2:45 in CT114.
Attention juniors, it's time to order your class rings. Balfour will be on campus for a special class ring presentation during the evening on Wednesday, September 29th from 5 to 7 p.m. Regular class ring order days will be September 30th and October 1st during the lunch periods in the Gator Mall. A $50 deposit is needed to place your order. Don't forget to order your rings on these dates and take advantage of the special promotions.
If you're interested in Mu Alpha Theta, the Math Honor Society, you can access the membership application by filling out the form at the QR code on screen. All applications and transcripts are due by today. If you have any questions, please contact Ms. Garcia in room K210 or by email.
If you're looking for some volunteer hours, on October 9th, there will be a beach cleanup day at East Beach in Galveston. Anyone is welcome to attend, but if you're under the age of 15, we ask that a parent or older sibling attend the event as well. Families are welcome too. You have to register to attend the event, but once registered, you will receive additional event information. This is a one-day exploration of pollution found on our Galveston beaches. Nurdles, microplastics, trash, and cigarette butts are taking over, so put on your sunscreen and grab your gloves. Let's get cleaning. For more information and registration, please visit www.texasbrigades.org under experiences.
Make sure to follow us on Facebook, Instagram, and YouTube at Gary Nation Media and on Twitter at Gary Nation Live for the latest news and live updates. And if you're a staff member with interesting stories or information you want included in Gary Nation News, be sure to send them to our email at gnmedia@dickinsonisd.org.
Well, that's all the news we have for you today.
We'll see you next time on Gary Nation News.
Now we'll toss it to Austin for the fun fact of the day.
Here's the fun fact of the day. After the release of Rocky IV, a joke was making its way around Hollywood that since Rocky had run out of opponents, that he would have to fight an alien in the fifth installment. However, screenwriters Jim and John Thomas took the joke seriously and wrote a screenplay based on that joke, which ultimately became the plot for the movie Predator. That's all for now. I'll see y'all next week.